Kevin Delaney here. I want to talk to you today about your mind and specifically what your mind is made of. A lot of people think that their minds are made of marble. They're hard, firm, definite, and things become engraved in the marble or chiseled into the marble where they're more or less permanent. They can't be altered in any way, and that's not true. Your mind is not marble. Your mind is silly putty. Silly putty, of course, can take an impression, it can take an imprint, but you can also come along and you can shape and mold that silly putty really however you want. People often don't realize just how moldable, how malleable and changeable their minds are. That's, after all, how our minds become imprinted. It's the fact that they are malleable and changeable. But it's important to understand that anything that's there in your mind can be altered, it can be changed, it can be edited. It's just a matter of learning how. Let me know what you think about this. I'll talk more about it later.